really exciting thing to do, and so everybody wanted to do it.
What were they telling you were going to do?
Capture orcas.
They've had aircraft, they had spotters, they had speedboats, they had bombs they were throwing in the water. They were lighting their bombs with acetylene torches in their boats and throwing them as fast as they could to herd the whales into coves. But the orcas had been caught before, and they knew what was going on, and they knew their young ones would be taken from them. So the adults without young went east into a cul-de-sac, and the boats followed them, thinking they were all going that way, while the mothers with babies went north. But the capture teams had aircraft, and they have to come up for air eventually, and when they did, the capture teams alerted the boats and said, oh no, they're going north, the ones with babies. So the boats, the speedboats, caught them there and herded them in. And then they had fishing boats with seine nets that they would stretch across so none could leave, and then they could just pick out the young ones.